Previously, on the Fun Tribe, we witnessed a cruise store, day-wise different activities on board, food reviews, and a lot more fun. In case you have missed it, do check out the description box for the links. Today's episode is categorized into planning, booking, packing, and FAQs. Let's start with planning. Safety and value for money were the foremost priorities while we started planning. So, how did we ensure safety? COVID tests were mandatory for all passengers, without which entry was restricted. Even the crew were not allowed to step out for 6 months. Relatively safe environment to be in, isn't it? The next priority while planning was value for money. A five-night trip costed us approximately 8,000 per night. And this included quite a package deal, isn't it? Let's move on to booking. You can either book directly from the website or through travel partners like Thomas Cook, Akbar Travel, etc. Be sure to compare the prices before you finalize. Let's proceed towards packing. Without a travel adapter, you cannot use any of the plug points as they were originally designed for an international audience. While none of us really faced any seasickness, it's recommended to carry medicines as a backup. There were theme parties like the Gatsby night held on board, and you sure want to look your best. In case the little one is not in the mood to eat right away, you could always pack some for later. An electric kettle could be handy in case you wish to sterilize baby's whistles. If your little ones are accustomed to watching their favorite shows during mealtimes, you may want to download a few in advance as there is no Wi-Fi available on board. Moving to the last category, FAQs. Along with 6 domestic, there are also 2 international routes introduced now. You also need to have the vaccination certificate along for checkout. Wi-Fi was not free, even the paid Wi-Fi had very low range. In case you wish to opt for a wheelchair, you need to put a mail to customer care in advance. Crew was happy to customize food as per baby's taste and preference. Each morning, there is a new activity schedule published for the day. Prices start at about 18,000 per person. Depending on the duration and the cabin type, the cost will vary. That was all for episode 3. Hope you found it helpful and informative. Do let us know in the comments. In the next episode, we will be doing a full cover on Lakshadweep. So, do tune in. It's bye-bye for now. Until next time.